Hey, you killed
what
me.
What the? Is there three of them? You insist I
enter the galaxy. It's okay, dude. This thing hams on people. I already have one of them mostly dead. See what I mean? Look at that.
There's one of them.
There's one!
There's two.
Ah! Trash. He's brought in focus turrets. You're trash on what you do.
Game Changers here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook and the Twitter, are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5.
Hey John, you idiot.
I know, I'm aware of these things.
Okay, I go Google PP again. I'll be back.
The breaking, Jacob. The breaking. The breaking. Being chef. Give me that chef, though. I think Fred probably your best option. Lena's kind of useless because her step rifle is kind of pointless throughout this entire game.
Sup, little boy?
Keep picking that Fred, though. We, like, never pick any of the female characters.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
Oh.
You allow them an audience. You scold them in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden!
Damn.
I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do, John. Come to me quickly.
Whoa.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect her.
He wants a fight, blue team.
Let's give it one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
Oh! Oh! I'm expecting this team so far away.
Shelter.
Got him.
Still another one behind you.
Friendly here. Moving to I'm up.
Is that the last of them?
Affirmative. All clear. Doors open, Chief.
Get in.
Incineration cannon? That sounds nice.
You're gonna die, son.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him.
Yeah. No, no way.
Not this way?
Oh! Jake! There goes my guns, you jerk!
I told you no!
That's what you get, you stupid jerk.
I had an incendiary cannon, why would you do that?
Oh, I did too, Jacob. It sucks, doesn't it?
What would you have me do?
Stupid Kelly. Bye, Kelly.
The truth. How many
Bye,
people
Kelly.
Died when you called the Guardians here?
Bye, Kelly.
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
Place is kind of big. Jacob Riley.
Yeah.
What?
Let me guess. More hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it. Promethean
soldiers. Ah, no! There's so much of them. Oh my gosh! Oh,
no,
a bunch of doggos!
Bunch of doshas?
Cortana argues for peace.
Cortana argues. Cortana argues. Okay, never mind, Chris. I got another incineration cannon. Stupid trash. Yeah, you're trash.
Oh, I was about to assassinate him.
Tell me what one said. When you tear Cortana from the rebellion and crush her in your
dungeon fist,
will you feel remorse? We even have a scout to give to the enemy.
Cortana's letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
She'll listen to me.
That tactic hasn't
Do worked. Do you hear, Cortana? I am sorry. I will not allow them to get any closer
Warden,
to you.
Warden, I'm tired of your antics. Stand down!
Cortana, talk to
What
me.
Just happened?
Once you're here with me.
What?
Until then, I have
I just got incinerated. Bears. Yeah, but we
want to Cortana knows the answer already.
Yes.
Yep. If you know him, know his 76 miles. Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Did we kill all of them? Oh, of course we did.
Yeah. I went 4-4. 4-4 on batting. Yeah. We had 19 people in our class playing, so there's a lot of people playing. Mostly up here.
John, we were always a great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans.
It's really hot.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
What's this? Hey, Christian, come here.
What's up? Jacob! Jacob!
I'm assisting.
I'm up. For eons, power of the Forerunners.
He's right there. Hey, I helped you up. I'll see you, Christian.
See you, Jake.
Oh.
Scrub.
That's cheap. You're trash bag, Christian.
Whatever, man. You're gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill you.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John.
Jacob!
Your species yielded to the task of reclamation was forged. Yet humanity were about to create hell.
The reclamation
of the Forerunner Empire is a task to be created. That the greatest of them
we're just still trust. Someone's talking, so first that's around.
Give me that
risk. You're funny if you missed.
What's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance.
Prometheus, just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Do you believe this combat is anything but top deck nerd?
Worse than you have tried.
You got dead too?
Yo!
Who listens to Gundam Style anymore?
Huh?
Who listens to Gundam Style anymore?
I was just watching a video where it's the music right
now. For eons, the power of the Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come. No, I was there.
Yeah.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of
hey,
the Forerunner Empire
boy?
Is the task of the created. Let the greatest of their number still trust you, 117. Is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John,
oh,
what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always
cushion. It's kind of embarrassing, but I missed the jump. All of you.
Yeah, I suspected advanced as much.
Routine. The Prometheans just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Is this a losing battle? Only if we intend on losing it.
Anything but your death now.
Worse than you have tried.
Get him, coach. Crap, and I die. Oh my gosh, of course. This knight is ridiculously strong.
Oh my gosh, this energy rifle is ginormous! Oh my gosh!
Oh, that's their sniper rifle.
Oh my gosh, this energy rifle is hamming on kids!
Oh, the binary rifle? Yeah.
No, energy rifle.
Door's opening.
Yeah, this thing is a binary rifle.
No, but mine's not called a binary rifle.
That's what it used to be called. In the fourth one, must change the name.
Eyes
up, blue team.
Wow. You disintegrated me. And my weapon. And you took all my weapon ammo. So now I have no sniper, Jacob. You're the worst.
Hey, you killed
what
me.
What the? Is there three of them? You insist I
enter. It's okay, dude, this thing hams on people. I already have one of them mostly dead. See what I mean? Look at that.
There's one of them.
There's one!
There's two.
Trash.
He's brought in focus turrets. Is that
a threat? You're trash at what you do.
You're trash.
You're cut off my team.
Did you kill him?
Yep.
Wow. Look out for the warden. Oh, jeez. What the fuck was that?
How did
I just die?
What just happened, Christian?
I just collapsed and died.
I have a heart attack.
I was like, ah! Man, that boss was tough. Let me tell you about that boss. Woo!
Yeah.
Cortana.
John.
Remember when me and you were playing Destiny 2 and like the final boss only took us like 1 minute to beat?
That's because we took so much time to upgrade our guys, and by the time we got there, we just yammed on them hard.
Yeah, seriously.
He was like a level 20 enemy and we were like level 30 by the time we even got to him, so it was ridiculously easy.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
What was fire?
You will not betray her!
Oh, those are a lot of wardens. Is she actually real this time?
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have
what, a sniper. Look out!
But once you understand my plan,
yeah, for Kelly Jacob, she's a sniper.
As we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster. Forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana.
Holy shit, Jeff, what are you doing?
It's not too much. Stop this.
Stop.
Okay,
John. This is too important to stop.
She's gonna touch him.
Punch her in the head!
I don't think she's like actually like
Kelly,
a materialized person. I'm pretty sure she's.
Bro, I am the one that's using.
I just needed to know if I could still trust you.
Then.
You'll be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Then.
Cortana.
Dan! I got the chills!
Chief now!
Dan!
Chief!